The next step is to make sure that the jaws on the chuck are retracted into the chuck. Just in case it falls, you do not want to damage those jaws by striking them on a hard surface or something similar. We will now extend the quill either by somebody holding these arms down or by using what this drill press has, the locking mechanism, to make sure that it is virtually fully extended. That gives us access to the Morse taper drive slot.